tell me about leadership. Let's assume that a political leader came to you. Let's assume who had some man or woman skills, a good education, but had come to a position of trust and accountability and difference. What would you say to them that's essential to know to maximize their impact?
So I think the first thing the leaders have to know is that society will hold them accountable for, will they make society a better place? If the difference they make don't allow people to experience as their lives as having gotten better, then they will not be judged as leaders. Because in the end, you can't declare yourself to be a leader. The other person has to say that you're a leader. And usually people will call someone a leader when they feel like, as a result of what that person did, their lives were improved. So if leadership is in the end about making other people's lives better.
And what's the art of inspiration so that people want to follow?
People want to know that you're authentic, that you come from a place where what you are saying is something that you deeply believe in. I think people will follow someone who's authentic. People follow someone who has a clear moral compass. They want to know that what drives you is not just your own personal ambition, but a broader cause or a greater purpose. People expect of leaders that they have a way of simplifying the complexity in the world and finding a way to head true north. They want to know what true north looks like. So my sense is that people in the world want someone who has a simple, believable, authentic view of the world, which they feel if they follow will allow their lives to get better.
I mean, it's just always seemed to me about those leaders that I've admired the most. They were able to articulate the mission. And what your significance was to it, and what your success meant to it.
Yep.
You know, and so that you were there for
a purpose.
A purpose and ownership.
And yeah, your work matters, right? I mean, right. One of the things that I have learned is that we teach our students to recognize that in the end, you will be experienced as a leader if people feel that you are accountable for everything that you do, and that through your work, they can find meaning in their work, that together you will accomplish something that neither you or the other person could have accomplished right. individually, that there's something about working together right. that allows the whole to be greater than the sum of the parts. I think leaders create that experience in others, and that's what makes them very powerful.